Yo people of INT, I am Mark and I'm here today with Autonauts. So in the last episode we kind of went and explored the entire map as you can see. Oh god. Oh well, actually the map that is not the ocean at least. So what I want to do today is get the, what's it, robotics achievement so that we can get, what was it called? The, I don't know, colonists or something. So we need to make a bot teammate with three bots, and we may need another bot. So what I will do is click this guy. Because you can bot tracker maybe? Oh yeah, create new team. So this one is chopping, this one is digging, and this one is using that stuff. Okay, so now we have a bot. So does that, oh, we need three teams. Oh, so a new team for this guy. Guess this guy. No, wait. This one is mining. This one is putting the logs in. Okay, so this guy. This is the storage one. Yeah. And then we will have another with, I guess, mining and whatnot. Does not matter much. So now the only thing that we need is another another bot, and that's it. Oh. Oh, no. Yeah, it's another ball. And we may need some tools as well. Boom, got him. Now we can make crude wheels and crude gears. Okay. So as you can see, we can now get these two. So first, I want to give them a shovel and a axe. Okay, wire him up. Let's get a stick. So what we have now is the possibility to even make these two. That there's still some things that we needed to make. Okay, now make a shovel. So is there another stick lying around here somewhere? Click record. Gonna edit this so that I just these logs as well. Yeah. And let him start. Now it's all been moved. Okay, now just a stone. Let them be wired up as well, since we will need it. Some stuff. Well, we'll do with this bot, I don't know. But this crew's workbench can be for crude gears and whatnot. Okay. Yeah. So let him have to do that. Okay. Oh, this one is full. Okay. That's fine. So let's get these things crafted, I guess. So we will need an axe. Oh, I have a wired up as well. Oh well, wired up, I say. Does Steve have to be wired up? Okay, so now we need 4 planks, okay. Boom, that's one. So you need crude gears, yeah. Not I'm making the incorrect thing. But this gives us finally some progress. That's really nice. Okay, so now we need 4 planks and 2 poles. Okay, he doesn't have a pickaxe. So let me get this in my backpack. Where's a stick? Where's a stick when you need it? Yeah, some. Oh yeah, and a stone, obviously. Give him that. So the planks and the poles. Well, the planks are easy. No, not that one. No, I don't know. We need 4 planks over here. And now we need 4 poles, which are 2 planks each. So we just need 4 planks. And drop them here so that we can make poles. Well, I completed something. I don't know what. Boom. Then we have a colonist incubator. Colonist seed and fuel it with food until bar filled. You can try that. This is the seed dispenser. Colonist seed dispenser complete. Here's a pot of colonist seeds. Well, no shit. Give this guy my axe. Let them have been wired up. So, what do we need? A colony seed to fuel it with food until bar is filled. So we need a seed, I guess. Tree seed, maybe? Does that work? Or something that has a colony's VOV in it. So that means that we will need to explore some. Wait. What? We are making it. Wait, how? So now we have 4 colony seeds, okay. So are we making colonists via so those colony seeds? I don't know. It seems like it because an incubator is also something. Oh yeah, I need a stick. Where is a stick when you need it? So we just hit the shit out of that bush. Then we get some berries. Oh yeah, it works like that. Okay. So now we have 4 colonist seeds. Okay, we need just one more, I guess. Then we got our first colonist. Woohoo, you brought new life to this world. Colonists give you VUV if you give them food. Colonist evolution. Level 1, food. Colonization starts down there. And ends all the way up here, okay? So we just need to give him food? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, he's angry. He or she. So, well, I can't make farms yet, even if I wanted to. So let's just give him some berries, I guess. Okay. He's standing on his head. Okay, this is really odd, but I like it. Punch the shit out of that bush. Oh, and that gives us colonies to VUV. Oh, yeah. Let's give him some more food. Yeah, it gives us colonist VUV over time. We actually need a robot to do that. Oh, he's making it. So we need 150 for that? Jeez. But that would be easier if we have more babies. Okay, that doesn't work. We need another stick. Well, he has a fruit tree. What if he gets some apples? No, that doesn't work. Okay. Okay, yeah, he's angry again. No! Stop it, bird! Get away! That's my berries! Let those robots do whatever they want, but I'm not. What if we give him an egg? Does it give us more colors for UV? Or how does it work? Does these just give us one colorless UV per time? Stupid little birds. Stop it. Those are mine. Punch it. Let's get these colonists VUV, which we have four of them right now. What's that lock doing? It's getting so big. We need something better instead of a stick. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Okay, still has some food left. Which means I am doing good. How much food will we need? So we are still on the food level. Crude blade we need for that. Maybe this will be better. But obviously we wasted a few colonist VUV for that. That's too bad. Oh no, not that. Get this. What's the next thing actually that we need? Tools and lumber. Okay. Let me get this. Okay. We have a lot of colonies we'll be laying around. Okay, if you just get the first research this day, that will be enough. No, wait. Just get the egg. Boom. Can we do something with grass or something? Or with cows? Not sure. Okay. We just need a few more so that we have our first research. Jesus Christ, that stupid little bird. Nope, mine. It's mine. Okay, we have enough for first. And we have 20.
Woohoo!
Fishing stick, wooden mallet, bash trees to get seeds, sticks, fruit and the like. A crude blade, yeah, that's what we need. Crude arable farming tools. I think this one will be nice. Two stones. Oh, that's easy. Now we can start researching that. But it will take a long time, so. So I guess what I will do in the next episode is make some more colonists so that we can get more seeds and whatnot. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!